What are baby Komodo dragons called? They are called hatchlings. They are born with the ability to run and climb. And they have to head for the nearest high branches of trees. Why is this necessary? Because they are in danger of being eaten by their parents. They spend most of their youth up there to avoid the adults who want to eat them. For more facts about animals, click on the subscribe button.